Here we have a 2017 challenge MS-10 drill with 10 heads attached to it. This unit's power of 230 volts, three-phase power. All the details and specifications can be found on our website at boggsequipment.com. For any questions or inquiries, you can contact our sales department. It's operated using a foot pedal. It's located in the base of the machine and center. I'm going to take two blocks of scrap paper I have. Here again, we have a 2017 challenge MS-10 10 spindle drill.